क्वेश्चन, डिस्क्राइब एनी टू कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर्स व्हिच डिस्टिंग्विश बिटवीन इंटरफेरेंस एंड डिफ्रैक्शन फिनोमेना। डेराइव एक्सप्रेशन फॉर इंटेंसिटी एट अ पॉइंट ऑफ इंटरफेरेंस पैटर्न इन यंग्स डबल स्लिट एक्सपेरिमेंट। इन डिफ्रैक्शन ड्यू टू सिंगल स्लिट एक्सपेरिमेंट एपर्चर ऑफ स्लिट इज 3 mm। इफ मोनोक्रोमेटिक लाइट ऑफ वेवलेंथ 620 nm इज इंसिडेंट नॉर्मली ऑन द स्लिट, कैलकुलेट सेपरेशन बिटवीन फर्स्ट ऑर्डर मिनिमा एंड थर्ड ऑर्डर मैक्सिमा ऑन वन साइड ऑफ स्क्रीन। डिस्टेंस बिटवीन स्लिट एंड स्क्रीन इज 1.5 m। Under what conditions is phenomenon of total internal reflection of light observed? Find relation between critical angle and refractive index. Three lenses of focal length 10, minus 10 and plus 30 cm are arranged coaxially as in figure. Find position of final image by the combination. So characteristic features between interference and diffraction phenomena are as follows. Interference is obtained by superposing two waves originating from two narrow slits. Diffraction pattern is superposition of continuous family of waves originating from each point in a single slit. In interference, intensity of all bright fringes is same, whereas in diffraction pattern, intensity of bright fringes go on decreasing with increasing order of maxima. Now for Young's double slit experiment, let displacement produced by source S1 is y1 equals a cos wt, and displacement produced by other source S2 dash is yt is equals to a cos wt plus phi. Separation between narrow slits and diffraction pattern at same angle first minimum occurs. So displacement produced by source S1 and S2 dash are as follows. Resultant displacement can be found out by adding those two, which is a cos omega t plus phi. So by trigonometric formula it becomes 2a cos phi by 2 plus cos into cos omega t plus phi by 2. Amplitude of resultant wave A equals 2a cos phi by 2. Intensity is inverse directly proportional to amplitude square, so it becomes 4 into k a square cos square phi by 2. Now to solve the numerical, distance of first order minima from center of central maxima is given by the formula xt1 is equals to lambda d by a, and distance of third order maxima is 7d lambda by 2a. So we need to find distance between first order minima and third order maxima. So we differentiate both and we get 5d lambda by 2a. Now in the question, value of d is 620 nanometer. And lambda is 1.5 meters. Similarly, value of a is 3 into 10 raised to power minus 3. So solving it, we get distance between first order and minimum third order maxima is 7.75 into 10 raised to power minus 4 meter. Now, phenomenon of total internal reflection is observed under few conditions, such as light travels from denser to rarer medium, and angle of incidence is more than critical angle. Relationship between critical angle of incidence and refractive index is that refractive index equals to 1 upon sine into critical angle. Now in the numerical part, we need to find position of final image found by combinations. So for first convex lens of focal length 10 cm, image distance can be found out by applying the formula and it comes out to be 15 cm. Now the object distance for second lens became 15 minus 5 equals 10 cm, and solving it again we get 1 upon 0, which is infinity. For the third lens also, by solving we get 1 upon 3 equals 1 upon V3 minus 1 upon infinity, where image becomes 30 cm.